It is incredible to see in a unfortunate way. I can only hope that this person isn't stealing and that maybe they are an employee. But based on what I have seen tonight,